Hi guys, my name is Karthik Borgavkar, third year mechanical engineering, government college of engineering, Amravati. So I would like to talk about the college. First of all, infrastructure. The infrastructure of our college in developing condition and is quite good as per the departments. And next is about the extracurricular activities. So our college has one national level tech fest, that is the Prajwala. One intra-college cultural festival, that's the Zenith, and one inter-department sports fest, that is the Kalpana Chawla Trophy, and one is oratorical competition or oratorical fest, that is the Mudaliar Trophy. Then next is about the placement. The placement of our college is quite good, but good in IT or CS department, that IT sectors, but for the core like civil, mechanical, and electrical department, it's an average. The next one about the faculty. The faculties of our department specifically are the quite cooperative and good. Most of the professors and have the good eligibilities. Now next is overall prestige and overall impression of our college is an average in the central India. And thank you.